I'm going to try style. So this was what I showed you guys before. And this was a normal rendering of this guy with just a watercolor. So now I'm going to try it with the card swipe. For those of you who are interested, and I think what I'm going to do is, I think I'm going to put down my piece of tape like I did with a watercolor. And that's because I want that, let's see. Yeah, I think it's about right through there. It might be okay. I just don't want any, I don't want any color on there yet. I want to protect that surface. So I'm trying stuff that's new to me. Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Okay, I'm trying stuff that's new to me. We've all done the swipe before, but I've never done it with tape. And I'm going to try a couple of different swipes with this. All I know is I want the light coming from the right-hand side. And so that's going to create my form. Where is the camera? So that's going to create my form, if you will. And I have... I still want this to be warm over here. And I'm probably going to swipe this a little bit differently. So I have to figure out how I'm going to swipe it. So I'm going to put some yellow, some gamboge right here. And then I'm going to put some orange at the top. I want the hottest spot to be right here. So that's going to be the yellow. And then I'm going to have some gap. And I'm going to use some, I think I'm going to use some quinacridone gold. And I'm probably going to use quite a bit of that. And then I'm going to use quite a bit of purple. And then I'm going to use blue. I want to use blue because I want to spray it and I want to wash it down into this snow area. So once again, I have no clue as to what's going to happen, but that's the fun part, I think. I have my spray bottle handy. Kind of try to follow this thinner, and it gets thicker, and then it sculpts down, so it's this big triangle shape right here. So let's see what happens. I'm going to wet this upper part with a lot of... Good call. And I am going to be painting flat. I don't think that I am going to wet this bottom part. So that's different than what I've done before. this is mostly about the sky, and then it goes into this landmass. So I have this split. So this is the sky, and this is the landmass. So I'm going to go from this side, I think. Tape came up.
Oh, I like that already. Are you taping this, Joe?
Yes, I'm recording it.
Oh, good, good.
Yeah. Just leaving my big gouge right here, but that's actually okay, I think. I think it's going to be okay, so. I'm going to make it okay.
Wow.
Kind of fun, huh?
Yeah, I'm going to do that again. That's so much fun.
And I can always go back with paint.
Wow, that's colorful.
Now I think I'm going to use Mr. Gravity here. Thank you. anyway, I think I picked the right palette. I think. I'm gonna take this off carefully so I can keep it. I think that's going to be okay. You know, another thing that this might be really good for is pastel. You could do a lot with pastel with this.
You mean after you already put the watercolor on?
Yes, especially after you put the watercolor on. Absolutely. Okay. I've done that in several paintings. Very interesting way to do this because I'm painting on it and I'm going over the monitor and looking at it. Well, I hope you enjoyed this little demo. It's quite fun, so give it a try.